of a day. As we move forward on the second week of Advent, let us continue to prepare ourselves for the Lord's coming. We all know that Advent is a special time of conversion or change. Let us take this opportunity to remove every hindrance or obstacles that prevent us from experiencing God's salvation. Our church throughout the islands is calling all of us to reflect on the good news these coming days of the Advent season. It is a time for preparation in our hearts for the coming of the baby Jesus. Just as we decorate our homes with Christmas decoration, so ask our hearts to be decorated with graces. My brothers and sisters in Christ, the readings focus on the Lord's coming and secondly, on the need for repentance in our lives and forgiveness for our sins. As we recall, one clear and important question we should ask ourselves, why is Christ coming? He is coming because Christ loves us. He is coming to save us. Christ is coming to bring our salvation and make all things new again. How wonderful that in today's gospel, as connected with our first reading of Isaiah, John the Baptist brings us the good news about the Lord's coming. But he also reminded us to two essential instructions as we wait for Christ's coming. The first and the outmost message, he called us to repent for the forgiveness of sins. Let us be mindful that Advent is a time for us to reconcile with God as we recall those moments when we severely offended others to our words or action. My brothers and sisters in Christ, it is very fitting now in which repentance and reconciliation be our journey to welcome Christ worthily into our hearts and making ourselves ready during this season of Advent. Remember, if we clean ourselves properly, we need not be afraid or ashamed of the day of the Lord. Let us take by heart what the prophets Isaiah and John the Baptist and the Apostle Peter meant when they stated, prepare a way for the Lord. For us, let us take up our crosses and be challenged to live a holy and saintly lives. Perhaps with God's help, everything is possible. I believe that as we repent sincerely this season, God willing, in the salvation that Jesus brings will be ours. So let us make it a point and go to confession before Christmas. As we move forward, let us make repentance as a practice in our daily lives. May God bless us all.